So one of the nice things about building a mobile phone application with Eclipse is that we can launch the application into an emulator window and then send GPS coordinates to that phone to simulate movement without actually moving the desktop computer. So when we take a look at how to build this application, we can test out the emulator control, which is very useful and easy and a little bit easier than the command line tools that we can use on any of the other platforms as well.